I will give you what you want.
Base, I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. When they pull yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Roger. We're here, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel! Your mom!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh! Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
He's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Cat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
This is it! Suit holding up.
It's your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, bro.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Let's go. to infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last time.
Security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony,
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. My way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big break. Over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy. Do my best. Gotta get these guys to unfaze just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
Humans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up here!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. I'm doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment!
transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Honey, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with...
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Ranger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Thank you. difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
Oh, that hurt.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window. end this, Tarleton!
Don't call me that! I am MODOK! Understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
What it is.
Retrieval to safety.
Losing your leader will stop you once. Shall we try again? for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
Convince is yourself. Ambigus!
Take it easy.
Great job.
Yeah, passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
and your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.